A 16-year-old was arrested recently after Bibb County deputies say this stolen gun was recovered. The Bibb County Sheriff's Office says deputies responded to reports of several young people taking items and making threats at Macon store on Houston Avenue. Deputies say they tried to make contact with one of the teenagers, but he ran. He was later caught inside a Pendleton home apartment.